Oh yes, we wanted to ask and tell me about me. And when you asked about the media, in fact, when Akbaruddin was arrested, I was saying that whatever may be, it's not the Akbaruddin alone, he's talking this language. In fact, for any fundamentalist, they speak such language. Togadia also spoke like that, much earlier also. Baltagre, not only they spoke about it, they have killed so many people, in fact. In Gujarat, that's what I was referring. In Gujarat, Modi has killed 3,000 people, even children, women. So why they are being, and he is being depicted by the media as the prime minister of this country. And development, you see, the Hindutva and development model go together. That is the most tragic thing today. He is also shown as, and they are playing the Hindutva card. Why media is supporting it for reason? The media is in the hands of corporate sector. And media also is a Hindutva media today. You see, Hindutva here in India, Zionism in Israel, are subserving the American imperialism as right and left hands. That is the basic issue here. So playing the Hindutva card not only by the state and also the media is a very safe thing for the corporate sector, and the media, particularly the English media, is in the hands of the corporate sector. That's why you see in the debates in the English media, and it is English media, it is promoting Narendra Modi as the Prime Minister of this country. And that's why media persons are so impatient. We take the name of Modi as a butcher of, as responsible for the genocide of Gujarat.
So do you think that Malavan
class, yes,
some sort of
yes, yes.
Do you think any day there will be an FIR, they will be arrested and put behind bars for one day? Do you think it is possible?
Even if they have done it, they will see that it will serve their election purpose. Ultimately, it serves their election purpose. Maybe an individual like the Home Minister of Gujarat was put in behind the bars. Recently, she was arrested and put in behind bars. This ultimately will help to promote Modi, to make Modi the Chief Minister and next the Prime Minister. But the point here is, when Malagaon happened, when Makkah Masjid happened, originally who were booked? In fact, I was in Indore when Makkah Masjid happened. I was in a meeting, the media persons asked me. I said that it must be a state conspiracy. Because the people who died in the bomb blast are Muslims, who were killed in the police firing are the Muslims. And how can you expect in a prayer in Makkah Masjid, Muslims themselves will put a bomb? Later has come true that it is the Hindutva forces who have done that. On one hand, the Home Minister says that it is the Hindutva terrorists. On the other hand, the Home Minister is made to hang Afzal Guru. That is the state's Machiavellian politics. On one hand, he is speaking about saffron terrorism. But on the other hand, he is helping the saffron terrorism by hanging. So he is such a helpless tool in the hands of this Hindutva state. And media also, in fact, media is playing a role in this state becoming the Hindutva also. In fact, in the morning, I was speaking in a conference, the third annual conference of Telangana Educated People's Conference. I was referring to the Separate Telangana movement that you have to mobilize and consolidate the people, the Adivasis, the Dalits, and the Muslim minorities in the Telangana movement, particularly when it comes to Hyderabad and also the old city. It's very essential to bring them into the movement. In that context, I was referring to Afzal Guru also. You see, I think you have to understand everything in the background of the political economy. Why the Muslims all over the world are being harassed? Why they are being butchered? Why there are genocides against the Muslims? Because it is under their feet, all over the world, there is oil and also the minerals. This is the history of Adivasis all over the world. Because under their feet there are minerals in the forests. And that's why they are being displaced. Whether it is Palestinians, Iraqis, Iranians, Kashmiris, whatever may be their nationality, they owe allegiance to Islam. and it is under their feet world over. There is oil, and in countries like Afghanistan there are also minerals. That's why imperialism is bouncing upon them. On the other hand, as the Dalits in this country, it is the Muslims who are there in all kinds of menial work and skilled work. And for market, this handiwork is an enemy. As we have seen during the East India Company, they have destroyed the weavers and they have broke open the fingers of the people. Today, if you get rights, you have right from the what are they called, communal rights, you can see that all the raids on the Muslims in every city in the India will explain this. So for two reasons, the imperialists and the market is raiding again, is after the Muslims. In that context, I was saying that the Muslims are being harassed here, and that's why Afzal Guru is being, and because they want to give the Kashmiri Valley to the imperialists.